makes a mistake, it's the life of my baby. She's some kind of wonderful to me. She's some kind of wonderful to me. She's some kind of wonderful. Forget the snowflake, she is mine. So you just say she's wonderful and let it be on your way.
Contrast with the music, because you hear the song and if you don't listen to the lyrics, it's just a really fun, poppy kind of 80s kind of vibe. And if you take the time to read the lyrics, it's like,
it brings you somewhere else. I think that's really, really good. I think it makes a song last a lot more for somebody, for a listener.
Another one that's fairly interesting lyrically. Although it's a little more ambiguous as far as, it's more, you know, train of thought kind of thing. You know, your brothers, they all think I'm crazy. Me, I think it's nothing at all. That was because I remember my aunt, my uncles, wouldn't listen to them. They thought I was nuts. And that's how that song started off. It was how my uncles think I'm nuts. I don't want to give away exactly what it's... I kind of like the listener to...
To make his own perception.
Yeah, to make up his own mind about what's happening. Which is, I think, the mark of a good song, you know?
That it was all about me, and only you were on my mind. Now you rewind and find loving me was a crime. Less of myself being center of attention, loving my flavor, and not to mention, yes, all those cold, harsh nights. You know I made it hot, can't get enough. But given everything I got, yes, I made you. You know I saved you, and people hating on me, but it's okay, boo.
Still I feel it new in my mind and in my system. Powder's all I dream of. And that's why I'm